Keep a sharp watch here.
Ah! They'll be on high alert here.
God have mercy!
You want mercy?
Ah!
Those who trade in slaves anywhere on my island will be marked as slaves themselves, then hauled to Attica and fed to the system they tried to profit from. Get this scum out of my sight.
I thought all pirates were slavers.
And you are?
My name is Cassandra.
Well, Cassandra. We're all thought to be murderers, too. So, tell me why I shouldn't kill you right here.
I came to find the great pirate Xenia. That's you, isn't it?
I like the sound of that. But what was your plan once you found me?
I came to offer you a deal.
Entering my city and killing my followers is a strange way to strike a deal.
I didn't think they'd let me just walk in, and I don't have time to waste.
Then speak.
I'm looking for a woman. She left Sparta when I was a child.
I'll need more than that, Cassandra.
She has birthmarks on her arm that form the constellation Aquila.
Now, that is something I can work with. Just who exactly is this woman?
She's my mother. I haven't seen her since I was a child.
So, you're on a quest to find your family?
Something like that.
Then your path is not an easy one.
Aspasia is the one who sent me to find you.
Aspasia? Now why would she do that?
She said you might have information that could help me in my search.
You can have anything for the right price.
And what is that price?
Considering you butchered a few of my people, I feel like compensation is in order.
Why do you need so much drachmi?
I have a city to secure and people to protect. I have no interest in going to war. I just want to make sure the war doesn't come to us.
I don't have that kind of drachmi.
I find that surprising, given your profession.
What proof do I have that you'll even find her?
I already know Mirini.
How do you know that name?
That's not all I know.
Getting that much drachmi won't be easy.
You have a ship and a crew? That's enough to find work here in Koresia. And there is a stockpile of drachmi held in the fort on the far side of the island.
You want me to steal from your island?
The other locals aren't too happy about us pirates. Their leader has amassed a fortune. If they have no drachmi, they can't do anything stupid. Don't worry. As long as you're working for me, you're one of us.
Trust a pirate to only help for a boatload of drachmi. If I'm going to pay her, I need to find some work on this island.
It should be much easier to travel the island now that everyone won't try to kill me on sight. Xenia and her crew really destroyed the place. If they burn everything, how do they expect to keep the people quiet?
Oh, my plans, they're ruined! How?
You sound troubled.
I'm trying to steal Xenia a great treasure to celebrate her victory over Chaos, but the directions have been stolen.
And I suppose you want someone to steal them back.
I tried, but they were stolen by the leader of Koresia, who Xenia banished from the city. There's a new truce between them, but no pirate would touch that.
Lucky for you, I'm no pirate.
Are you saying you'll help me? There's something in it for you if you do.
I suppose I could get your directions.
Poseidon blesses me with good fortune at last!
So where am I going?
To the other side of the island. You'll find the tablet in the leader's house there. Once you have it, head to the nearby village of Poisa and deliver it to my associate.
You said the leader's house is near Piesa?
Yes. To the south of the village.
Where is Piesa?
It's on the east coast of the island of Chaos.
Don't worry. I'll get what you want.
Xenia will be thrilled! I await your return!
Εσέβουσι.
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
Thank you.
Be what she wants.
All look so boring.
What are you doing here?
Oh, me? I was just in the area.
What happened to your associate?
He had other business to attend to. Left in a hurry. So I came to meet you.
I see.
Did you get the tablet? Before I hand over anything, I want my drachmi.
But of course. You're a woman after my own heart, you know.
Thanks. Here's the tablet.
Excellent. Now we can really get to the matter at hand. Let's see what we have here.
Hmm.
This is interesting. The treasure is hidden in some Minoan ruins.
Ah, but it's underwater.
You can't swim?
I'm a pirate. Of course I can fucking swim. I just don't like sharks.
So you're a coward, not a weakling.
I don't need to swim if I have a reliable mercenary to do it for me.
I might be interested in an adventure.
I can promise you this will be one to remember. Else Poseidon stride and spear me and drag me to the crashing deep.
All right. I suppose I can help you recover your treasure.
I knew you wouldn't be able to resist. Poseidon blesses me with good fortune at last!
So where am I going?
Here. Take this key and head to the southern tip of Chaos. You'll find the entrance to the ruin there.
It's sticky. Is that blood?
Gods, no! Must have been the pomegranate I ate earlier. Hurry now. Time's a-wasting.
What exactly is this treasure?
It's said to be in the ancient ruins of Kynastros, so the treasure must be a rare artifact from before the island was settled.
What's it like down there?
The treasure is guarded by a frenzy of sharks. You'll find it in a chest at the heart of the island.
Well, if it had been an easy job, you would have done it yourself. How will I know if I'm looking in the right place?
Head south from the lost garden of Bacchylides. Even though the ruins are underwater, you'll see them just off the coast.
I'll get you what you want.
Until next time.
Anemon diokis o anthrope!
My friend! You are a gift from Poseidon himself.
I try my best.
I'm going to need that artifact from you now.
First, my pay.
I don't think so.
You fucking traitor!
Now, now, let's not make it personal.
I do your dirty work and you don't pay me? It is personal!
Look on the bright side. I'm allowing you to walk away with your life.
There was no treasure.
Then why are you here?
I came to tell you there's nothing down there. Someone else must have got there first.
Then I'll kill you and check your remains, just to be sure.
No!
What can I show you?
I'm glad you stopped by.
The mighty not Spartan returns.
Here, take it.
A pleasure doing business.
The information I need. How long will it take?
I already have it.
You do?
Your Merini now sails under the name of Finikas. She started as a member of my crew, but we parted ways not too long ago.
I'm leaving soon. Chaos is your home. But this isn't my true calling. My purpose.
You might never find what you're looking for, Finikas.
I can't stop until I do.
You are a great pirate.
And you are an even greater friend. Don't forget me.
Do you know where she is now?
She sailed southeast with her crew in search of a greater calling.
She was part of your crew?
For a time.
Why did she leave?
Much too interested in the politics of war. Waste of a good pirate, if you ask me. I haven't heard from her since she left.
Chaos is a long way from Sparta. How did your paths cross?
On the sea, long ago. In her, I saw a better life. In me, she found freedom. Together, we own the waves.
I can't believe she was a pirate.
She's the kind of woman who, once she sets her mind to something, gets it done.
Thank you. I...
Home isn't a place. It's the people you're with. If you don't find what you're looking for, there's a place for you here.